Hello, friends. I am a little bit more casual today. As you can see me, I'm not wearing a nice shirt. I just came back from collecting apples. And you may imagine why I've been collecting apples. Rosh Hashanah is approaching very soon, and it's customary on Rosh Hashanah to eat apples and honey. Tapuach vidvash. And we know why we eat that. Tapuach vidvash, apples and honey. We want to wish each other a sweet year. So I was thinking, I understand why we may eat the honey. Honey is very sweet. And also, you know, the bee. The bee can give you the honey and can give you also a sting. So when we enter the new year, we need to remember that we need to take with happiness everything that comes, wherever it is sweet or it's a sting. That's a good message. I understand why the honey, but I've been collecting apples and I started to ask myself, why apples and not something else? Maybe bananas, pears, oranges, a different fruit, I don't know, cherries with honey. Sounds very tempting. And those fruits are also sweet. So I learned that, first of all, the apple is a special fruit in our tradition. King Solomon in Shir HaShirim, in the Song of the Songs, says, Ketapuach ben Aitzei Hayar, you are like an apple among the trees of the forest. Why so special the apple? So I'm not an expert in trees, I must confess, but I learned that the apple is one of the few fruits, one of the few trees that has more fruits than leaves. It's very difficult to be able to find shade under an apple tree. So maybe there's an indication there. There's something very particular because the apple is telling us, remember the fruits. The fruits are also important. And when we put our energy in having a good year, in having a year of sweetness, of embracing everything that comes towards us in the new year, we may be able to enjoy the fruits of that year. I know the year that we are currently finishing has been a difficult one for many of us. I know that the pandemic brought challenges, different problems, situations that we did not expect. Hopefully, this new year that starts soon will be a better year for all of us. But we need to take what we received, and we need to take the fruits of the trees that we received. The apples reminds us of that, that we always need to think of the fruits, embrace them, and eat them in happiness and sweetness. May we all have a sweet and healthy, good new year.